Here we are, Penn football preseason camp. Talking with the DBs today, Coach Jon Dupont to the left and on the right, Sam Chwarzynski. Coach, we'll start with you. Just bring us through first day in pads with uppers with you guys. What happens on this day?
Today's a great day for our guys to really start cracking the pads a little bit, get a little bit more physical. We up the tempo throughout the practice. Things get a little bit chippy out there, but the overall tempo of practice is certainly raised, and now we start to really hit, which is what football is all about.
A little more live action, Sam, and you're coming back from injury, a couple injuries actually. How has that recovery been, and how are you doing now?
A little difficult, but it's just good to be able to get a couple hits in again, get my football legs back underneath me. No matter how much rehab you get, there's really no movement like when you actually get the pads on. So it's nice to pop again after a couple months off. Well, more than a couple months, a couple years off, I guess.
How's it been feeling so far, just a couple practices in?
Great. You know, first practice, it was a little rough, you know, not really used to moving like this. Second practice got a little better, third even better, and now it feels pretty normal for the first time in about 10 months, and it's a great feeling.
And then a little more specifically with the DBs, what is it that you guys are concentrating on in the first couple of days of practice?
We're concentrating on getting the basics down, you know, stance, alignment, and really focus on just doing our job and not trying to do too much. And then just getting used to cracking a little bit again, especially being an underneath defensive back. You got to be ready to come support on the run and get out and cover the pass when you need to.
Guys are practicing on Penn Park here for the first time, John.
The best athletic facility in the Ivy League, and certainly one of the top athletic facilities on the East Coast. We're backdropped by beautiful Philadelphia, downtown Philly. You know, we got the Schuylkill River, 76 going right by. And for us to be able to have offense on one field, defense on the other, and we're working with DBs doing deep ball drills, and we're not running into linebackers or D-line or DNs. It's incredible. And being out here for the first time, I thought things went really smooth. We had an opportunity to get a lot of guys involved, and certainly we could have never done this. All right, this is what the big time 1A schools do. They break teams up, they utilize two fields, and this is what it's all about. And our guys really have a special opportunity out here to get that feeling of a big time Division I football program.
First of many opportunities to be out here on Penn Park. John, Sam, thanks for joining us.